the CAD 13. The CAD 12 and the CAD 13 have something in common, besides being really awesome aluminum bikes. They have what's called BB30A bottom bracket. Now, there's really only one other bike on the market that has such a bottom bracket, and that would be the Synapse carbon, which is also BB30A. Now, BB30A is just like BB30 or any BB30 derivation, and that would be, it is 42 millimeters in diameter. Now, of course, they can vary wildly in width. So what we have here is we have a bottom bracket that is 73 millimeters wide, just like a mountain bike. So a BB30 mountain bike would be 42 by 73. But this is all forced to one side, right? So there's an offset. You can actually see it here if you look very closely. Come on in here. You see how this chainstay is thicker looking than this one? And you can just clearly see there's an asymmetry here. That's because this side right here is standard, like what you would expect for BB30, right? For this is basically like this 68 millimeter side of the shell, like normal. So if that was mirrored over here, this would be a standard 68, like on a CAD 10. But over, but you have this right here, and this is longer by 5 millimeters. This side right here would be like the mountain bike side, making it 73, kind of thinking it that way. So it's asymmetrical. And we have two bottom brackets here for fitment of a 30 millimeter spindle crank. So you see BB30A, and we see a BB30A. This particular one, we affectionately call the shorties, this one right here really only works with the stock SI crank. So if you have a stock SI crank and you have a CAD 12 or 13 or a Synapse for that matter, you're going to use this bottom bracket. Now, if you have a BB30A bike and you want to run something more like an Easton EC90 or a dub crank or any of the longer spindle cranks, okay, longer than an SI crank, you're going to have to run our XL version right here. And you'll also notice it says dub, same thing. This particular bottom bracket that fits inside of this bike can be both, actually goes that way, can be both dub and 30 millimeter interchangeably. So that's the skinny on BB30A.